This weekend.
Oh, I forgot that was a play day. No, you're right.
Have you ever felt like you've been hurt before? By the ones that said they only loved you more.
I'll get walking in shot. This weekend, we're going to Weybiza.
Bumper to bumper traffic. We're not even out of our road. Fantastic start. Weekend away.
On a day one, I got messy. On a day two, I got worse. On a day three, man didn't go sleep. Day four, I went on with a bird. Got chatting at jet, met up at amnesia. Said she felt bad.
Mariah Carey is crap. If we're going to have any diva, we're having Whitney.
No, no, Whitney.
Whitney it is. Would you like to play I Spy?
Yeah.
What do you want to do? Is this a Whitney?
Just Whitney.
Just Whitney. Fantastic. We're here. We made it. Number 180.
Yeah, it's not actually on this map. We just have to follow signs. It's not actually on this map.
We'll find it. We're explorers.
That looks well good as well. It's
that's fun. Not open. Cheers. Thanks, Rona.
91 to 96.
We're halfway there. 180. We're staying at Warmwell for anyone who happens to care. Park Dean Resorts. We were supposed to be here in April, but due to this whole global pandemic situation we've been facing, we changed it. Here we are. There's 182 there.
180, 181 and 182. Which one
do you want to take
going? We'll go down there because
180, 181 and 182. Honey, we're home. Oh, the dogs are with us. Well, it's pet friendly, so. Okay, we're here in our lodge. I'm going to give you the obligatory tour. Hey. Calm down, dear. Could you imagine if we didn't upgrade? It's not the Ritz, is it? Pleased? Happy with it?
No. We're not going to be in there.
You make do with what you got. Imagine how shit the other one would have been. This is far from one of the best places we stayed. All I'm saying is I'm just glad we upgraded.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
Hannah and her cousin Steph went and made a little complaint, a little constructive criticism, and now we've been upgraded to a very nice lodge, ensuite bathroom, walk-in wardrobe. Oh, good angles to manipulate a light in. Ensuite bathroom, walk-in wardrobe, boom. Thanks for coming.
Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again.
Okay, so I've got a new pre-workout, Extreme Workout by TDN Nutrition. Blueberry flavour. Blue raspberry, in fact. Let's see what it's all about. Put the little rotator on. Because if you're lazy like me, boom, perfect. One decent scoop. It's in. The water's changed colour. Beautiful. Very mysterious blue. Very mysterious blue. Ooh. Let's do the taste. It's very good, in fact. Not usually big on the pre-workout, but that, full of flavour. And sometimes the pre-workouts can be a bit like, but this one is subtle. It's got a good flavour. And I think I might do the trick. It's not a bad one. And it's well priced. I think I picked it up for 15 quid. So there you go. TDN Nutrition Extreme Pre-Workout Blue Raspberry. Recommended.
To the sundown, went Caf Del Mar for the come down. Chat a club rep up in the schwa. Yeah, go on, I'll have another one now. Ibiza, straight to the island, place where the sun's always headlining. You get the drinks, I'll get the vibing. Even all the hard nuts can't stop smiling. Super styling, groovy moody. DC 10 a.m. finish on a Tuesday. We all came out for a little boogie. Dizzy Mundus, Jack Alundi. I'm with a blinder, vibing behind her. Name Carolina, ooh Carolina. Oh what a liner, Coxie, I see ya.
Save the 3, 2, 1. You're back in the room. There we have it, Weymouth complete. I totally under-vlogged. Many reasons, really. You know, we're on holiday with the kids, our nieces and nephews and stuff, so don't want to miss out on too much, and it's a bit difficult to just grab a camera and start vlogging. All in all, good weekend. Really, really good weekend, considering, you know, we're still in the middle of a pandemic, apparently. So it worked really well in the sense that they had like one-way systems in place. You've got to just try and get on with what's going on around you. So, but we still managed to have a nice time. We still got on a sesh. We still went and saw some nice things, had a nice beach day. I was very irresponsible at the beach with my sun cream and burnt to an absolute cinder. So I spent the last day in a little bit of pain. All in all, not a bad weekend at all. We stayed at Warmwell and it's not a bad park. However, the pandemic thing has sort of shut a few things down, so you can't do the outside obstacle high ropes and whatnot. No trampolines available for the kids. We managed to get onto the ski slopes eventually. The restaurant was a bit awkward in the sense they won't serve you anything. You have to go and they put you order your food, they bring it out, and they put it on a big table in the middle of the restaurant. You then got to go and get it and take it back to your table. They won't serve you your drinks. They put the tray on your table. You take the drinks off yourself, and it's sort of, not spoilt, spoilt's not the right word, but it sort of took the fun out of going out for dinner, because you know, you go out to dinner to be waited on, to be looked after, food cooked for you, served to the table for you, have a few drinks, but it was taken away from you. And it's not the park's fault, that's obviously the government guidelines, but that's the first time we've been out to eat or drink since the whole thing went on. So you know, maybe that's how it's going to be from now on, but it just makes my mind up. I'll just be staying indoors because I'm not paying money to serve myself food and drinks. I'd rather just do it indoors. But good weekend all in all. Until the next one. Thank you. What goes around will come around.